Source 2 made Fade Knives look really good. Literally, every time I see an in-game screenshot of how something looks on the new engine, it doesn't even look real, but they're really bright and look great. A guy named Buddy actually owns the number one lowest float knife in the game, and it's a classic knife Fade. Do you think it's gonna be worth more on Source 2?